Hello everybody, welcome to my channel. So today I'm doing something different. I know you guys are used to seeing me do the Gikomba hauls and things like that, but I'm a big I'm a self-care junkie. So this is part of personal growth and self-care, if you wanna call it so. So today, as the title suggests, I'm gonna be exploring more of my hobbies. Okay, yeah, one of my hobbies is to paint. Like, I love going to art galleries and looking at latest work of artists and paintings and all that, and just I just do the eye work. Like, I just explore with my eyes and see, like, this is what they have done, this is what they do. Even on TikTok, I follow this woman who does silhouette, I don't know. Yeah, she does amazing art, and I can't get my eyes off her painting. So the other day, someone got me this as a gift, and it's a painting book. You know, it's a painting book, it's a canvas pad. Yeah, so it has like, how many pages are these sheets? Oh, it has only 10 sheets. Yeah, it has only 10 sheets, but it's a good start for me. So I want to use one today. And then, yeah, I don't even remember how much it was. Sorry, guys, I can't remember. It was a few months ago that I got this. And then I got this simple 7-round paint brushes. They're 7, and this is how they look. I hope you guys can see what I'm talking about. Yeah, this is how they look. So they are 7, and then obviously I will need some colors. So these are 12 acrylic colors. Yeah, the 12 that I need. Okay. Mm-hmm. Yeah, good for a beginner like me. Yeah, I want to learn art. You know, I'm just gonna watch some videos. I can't remember where, how much that was. And I had this for quite a long time. I've had this for quite a long time, and I'm gonna use this to kind of mix and, you know, mix my paint. Yeah. Oh, finally. I have this brush. I thought it would be good for me to have like a thick brush. This one still has the price. This one was 600 shillings. This was 600 shillings. So yeah, I'm still not familiar with painting, like doing it myself. That's why I want to try it. So what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna take a video from TikTok that I saw the other day, and I'm gonna try and redo the video, like redo the painting, not the video, but the painting. Yeah, so I'm gonna do the painting with that woman, like exact. I want it to come out well, so we can only wait and see. I'm so excited. Yeah, so that's the thing we're gonna do today. So with no further ado, and before I start, those who are new, welcome to my channel, and those who are my OGs, keep sticking by, keep watching, keep sharing if you share, I don't know, and please enjoy. If there's anything you want me to do, please don't hesitate to comment. I reply to all my comments. Yeah, but otherwise I really like love engaging with people and talking with people and listening to people's point of view and things like that. So yeah, with no further ado, let's get started.
sun. I'm going to just smush it like a stamp. Pull up. Perfect. That is how you paint a sunset. You don't want to forget a little bit of a reflection from the sun and the sky. And then here's a fan brush. Now here's a trick to do trees off in your horizon. I'm turning it sideways. Trees off in your horizon. I'm turning it sideways and just tapping up and down very lightly. This is going to give you the look of trees in the distance. The lighter you press, the depressed, the littler the trees will be. Don't forget to go in front of your pretty son, because... the littler the trees will be. Don't forget to go in front of your pretty son, because it's behind the trees. And then if you get a big blob of rain, use a toothpick. You can scratch up into the trees. Look how that lifts up the paint. You can see the sky behind it. And that also gives the look of tree trunks in the distance as well. Sunset.